Okay, I hate that I have to do it vertical, but here goes. This is my response to Philip DeFranco's Thursday PDS on the Vancouver riots that happened on Wednesday. Yeah, basically, a lot of the reports that were coming out of Vancouver for that night were kind of, you know, a bit extravagant, to say the least. The Vancouver Police Department, they came out with a report saying that the people who initiated the riots were from out of town. They were known protesters who were professional protesters whose main goal of the night was to cause havoc, win or lose. A lot of people from Vancouver strongly believe that, you know, there was going to be a riot if the Canucks won or lose. And yes, there are a few Vancouverites who participated in the destructive activities of the night. And most of them have been apprehended, if not, are in the process of being apprehended or turned in by friends, relatives, employers, anyone who was seen gloating about it. And that's the thing, people are stupid enough to gloat about it on Facebook and Twitter. Speaking of Facebook and Twitter, yesterday, and I understand that Phil was going to cover this in the Friday PDS, yesterday was Thursday, the day after all the destruction, and I, along with about 1,000 other people, came back to the epicenter of the riots, which I am actually walking towards right now, which is the Hudson's Bay Company building, which is a Vancouver historic landmark. They basically got crashed on Wednesday night. Actually, I can show you. Okay, so right here, this place over here is actually where the huge flames were. There are people jumping on cars. There was a freaking BMW on fire. And so yesterday, like I said, I came down here with a few other volunteers and we basically cleaned up the place. You know, make it look a bit more presentable. And so as you can see, it's much cleaner, way cleaner. And off to the side here, as you can see, where all these vandals broke all the glass, our messages of support and thanks to the first responders who basically cleaned up after everyone's mess, literally. Damn right. So I'm back here and I'm gonna leave something over here. a bit more of the walls. Anyways, right here, Georgia Street and Seymour. This was where most of the action happened. All along here was where people tried breaking through, and they actually did successfully break through the bay's windows, I mean.